Shut up. I think that was it, right? Yeah, alright, let's go build that. Battery charger. Alright, I also need a fresh battery. So, two acid mushroom, fantastic. Where's all the acid mushrooms? There they are. Yoink yoink. Alright. Okay, we got a battery. Fantastic. Okay, where's the base? I'm gonna swap out that for that. And we'll pop the two dead batteries in there, and they should charge. They should charge. They charge. Lovely. Alright. Do I have any more batteries? I'm gonna check this then. See if there's batteries in here. That is a negative. Alright. Okay, not starving anymore. Fantastic. I need to build the sea moth. But to build the sea moth, I need the constructor. I would hope that that would be near the sea moth bits. I would hope. So what I'll do is I'll get the signal with the sea moth and I'll explore that zone. And we'll see what... It's not that far away. We'll see what I can find there. So if I can't find anything there, then shit, I don't... Right, see you guys. God, you guys are so fucking creepy. Schwip. Alright. I wish there was an indicator on this sea glide whether or not my flashlight was on. Ooh. Oh, that's pretty. I don't know what it is, but I'm leaving. That looks dangerous. I bet you have something fun. I even get inside you? I guess I need these things for stuff eventually. Where are you? Vehicle bay fragment, yes. That's what I want. Alright, cool. Oh, no. Yes. So this wreck may have what I want after all. This wreck continues into here. Bioreactor fragment. I think I already had the bioreactor. I do not. Alright. Mobile vehicle bay. Yes, that's what I want. Okay. Am I gonna die here?
30 seconds.
I need to leave. I'm gonna die here. Alright. That's not the way I came. I might die here. Which is the way I came. This way. Alright. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, okay. That was calling that close.
30 seconds.
Shit. Scanner room? What the heck? Alright, I need to come back into this room. When I'm not what the... Game. What the hell? There we go. Where? Wait a second. Where the heck am I?
Oxygen.
I'm... Oh my god. I'm gonna die because this game's lighting engine is not great. I am dead. I have died. I have died. I didn't really lose anything of terrible importance, so it's not, you know, that big of a deal. It's just real pain in the butt. I have a better glass titanium silver. We're doing that. That's happening first. Equipment, high capacity. I need two glass? Shit. Did I bring enough for two glass? I did not. Alright. Alright. Once again, the game devolves into me hunting for quartz. Okay. We got glass. Alright, so now I should have everything I need. So, standard tank, gear, high capacity. Seconds. Fantastic. Third peeper and filtered water. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's try this again. Shut up! Alright, there's the ship. Once again, my sea glide just decides to vanish on me, and I don't know why. Well, I'm gonna swap to this, because I think that was the titanium I dropped. Yeah, this is for my corpse. Right, I'm gonna use the flashlight, because the flashlight isn't trying to kill me. Alright, so that's a dead end. That's where I got trapped. Okay. Okay. So now we got a scanner room. Nice. Alright, are you important? Data terminal. What the shit? Why can't I scan this? Just not... Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Is this not what I'm looking for? Apparently not. Okay. I think that's everything in here. Yeah, I think that's everything. Alright, let's leave here before I get killed again. Alright, no other rooms, no other ways into this thing. Okay, so I guess I just need to find the pieces I need. Just kind of here in the ocean. Let's see if maybe I can locate another wreck in this zone. Ah, here we go, here's some bits. Some pieces of stuff. It's a whole bunch of metal salvage. Where did I see it? There it is. Oh, here's a chunk of the ship. That I can't get into. Oh, yes, I can. Here we go. That's a more battery charger. Water. There's a swivel chair. Not hardly important, but I'll take it.
Oh.
There we go. Yeah. I'm going to assume that they gave me something. Okay, I need a laser cutter in here. Where the heck are the vehicle fragments?